What's up, everybody? It's Saturday, March 30th. It's a nice, crisp 50 degrees, and it's supposed to get a little bit warmer today. And as you can tell, we're going to go out and enjoy it. So we got a couple of people meeting up with us today. We should have a decent crowd with us. And from what I can tell, there's already a good crowd at Busco. People are getting out, enjoying the weather. So we figured we'd do the same. But other than that, I'm going to quit blabbering, and we're going to get on to the park. Y'all stay tuned. Should be a good one today. Got a nice crowd with us today. Renegade's warmed up. Might go test out a little clutch and change I did over there. Oh yeah, we got some more people with us, but they're all everywhere else. So yeah, let's get to it though.
Upgrades for them 700s, them machines are going to be nasty.
soaked right now. Sandy right here. Yeah. skim on my machine. He's always wanted 32s, just never realized what the difference was. But we're gonna see. Probably the only person I'll trust doing this on my machine. Definitely looks weird watching somebody else do it. To cut the video short, but we are loaded up. The machines did freaking awesome as usual. Glad Hunter with Rose Off-Road got to come back out here. And one thing that I want to touch on, huge congratulations to him and his wife. They just had a little baby girl, so definitely excited about that. But other than that, we're gonna get home, clean the machines up, and as usual, if you watched till the end of the video, I greatly appreciate it. Remember to follow me on my other social links, and we'll catch y'all on the next one.